today, Miriam?
We're hanging out in Dollywood theme park.
Thank you, you too. You like the banjo?
Mm-hmm.
All right, what'd you think?
Oh my gosh,
What?
That was so fast, and now the ground doesn't even feel set.
Actually, that was about 55 miles an hour, 2 G's. Wooden roller coaster, her first one. She did great. She put her hands up the whole time, and we were sitting in the last car, so we felt that extra whip. It's great. I'll do it again. No?
No.
Here they come. This is what we're doing next. Have you been on this one before?
No.
Thanks for riding. Drop in again soon. What'd you think?
That one wasn't that bad.
Okay. Let's go all the way to the back, and then we're gonna come back to Lumberjack. That one was awesome. Over pretty quick, but it was so fun. They get you going on a vertical in the dark, then drop you, spin you, and loop you. What'd you think?
That one was so scary.
Tell us more about it.
So, but there was one part we were going up, and you could see like this blue panel, and it was so pretty.
Wait, wait, there you go. Okay. And then what happened?
That part. I don't like the spinning.
Okay. It was good, right?
Look!
What? What is it? It smells like you. Do you like that thing?
Yeah.
I like it too. It's badass. Alright. How was that one?
I just threw up in a bush.
So that one was 61 miles per hour upside down and spinning, and she definitely did not like that one at all. All right, you need to go to the bathroom. One, two, three, say puke. Showing off for you. Awesome. Birds that fly free love to be in a cage. I'm outside for the day. Oh, that's cool. I guess they do go outside. Never mind. Ooh, that's a Miriam bird.
Red shoulder cock.
There's an allergy. I can see the allergy.
Buzz.
That's a big bird.
Come on, Caleb. Whoa, that thing's huge.
Oh, I'm outside for the day. He made me puke.
His name's America, and he's older than 1988, obviously. But he's part of a repopulation project, and then they released him into the wild, and then some dumbass shot him, and he can't fly now, so now he lives here, and he's all taken care of. So I take back what I said about keeping him in cages. It's actually a good thing for him.
Cinders smoking at my heart still pounding.
bride. Come up here. It's like her childhood home.
Yeah. Wow. 10 brothers and sisters.
Oh. Let's do it.
Jesus. Wow.
What's that drink?
Carol syrup? Mm-hmm. Carol, it's what you make molasses with.
Oh.
Carol syrup? I don't know. You used to make caramel corn, but...
Oh.
Wow. This is really what you grew up in? That's crazy.
Just this with 10 brothers and sisters? They all sleep in the same bed?
Apparently. Wow.
I thought
it would be way bigger. Her brother Bobby in the cabin.
And some of the stuff in here is from her mother.
It's actually items she grew up with. I bet you that
frame.
What do you think, Graham? 14 people in there?
That's so
people.
Tiny.
11, no, 13. Wow. Okay. What are you going to do with this quarter?
So, we're going to use this quarter to splash one of the people in the face as they're coming down the ride.
Okay, go do it. Put it in this one. Okay, give me that. Can we do it?
So that's the blaster?
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna blast
him
in the face.
That was not...
Yeah. It got back in. Yeah, we got so much. Let's see if we get one of those.
Okay.
Oh, this is a packed one.
Okay. Oh no! Oh no!
That's way more. At least we got that kid.
Yeah. You're gonna get it right away. I'm coming right for you. Yeah, let's do it. Yep. Get her. Go.
Thank you. No. We won't see anybody get hurt today.
That line would have taken us an hour.
Enjoy yourselves here today.
And we got on only 5 minutes of waiting.
I live a blessed life.
And we learned all the facts about the park.
Yeah.
Yeah, how do you keep doing that?
I'm lucky. Yeah, look at the line now.
Yeah, that's like an hour wait for that.
Look. That's chaos, Miriam.
I know.
Doesn't look good at all.
Okay.
Doggy Parton. Here, this is more your style. That's you. That's totally you.
Yeah, this is more me.
Yeah. Okay, now try this one. This one's more sparkly. Oh yeah, that one's definitely me. More sparkles.
I love sparkles.
Dolly, we trust. It's like an oasis on the highway. Perfect place to gas up here. Bucky's about to go inside. Miriam, I don't think you've seen one of these before. Wish you're here, you're gonna like it a lot. $225,000 a year to be the GM of this place. Pretty dang good. It's incredible. This place is wild. Frozen Dr. Pepper?
What?
All right, I'm getting a cherry limeade. For a buck. It's so legit brisket. Hmm. it's overwhelming. I've had enough. About to pay for this and head back on the road. That must have been the baby jerky wall. Here's the big jerky wall. Got your favorite cotton candy and got a cherry lime icy for $2.83. This place is a get your sugar fix for under $3.
My first root beer float. I never had one of these before. I was really missing out as a kid because they're amazing.
Cool. So here we are at Hattie B's. Gonna eat some hot chicken here in Nashville, Tennessee. I got the sandwich, hot comeback sauce, pickles, and potato salad. We also have some banana pudding.
That looks so good with vanilla wafers, babe.
Vanilla wafers?
Yeah.
And what'd you get?
I got the hot leg and thigh with southern greens, baked beans, and comeback sauce.
Nice. Take a bite.
I don't even know how to start this. What spiciness level did you get?
Hot.
I got medium. That's really good.
It's the best banana pudding I've ever had.
What did you think of everything?
That was amazing. Although the medium was kind of hot. But I love the banana pudding. It has real bananas in it.
We're in the Country Music Hall of Fame. First thing we do, go Taylor Swift. I remember when she did that at NYU. Definitely a Gen Z. Charlotte Webb book, and I had that Ragged Ann and Andy dishes. What's that?
Not a radio, because you don't have to pay for a radio. So, like a record box. There's records and there's songs. What?
Jukebox.
Oh, a jukebox, yeah. Wait, I've heard that. Yeah, never mind.
Typewriter.
I know that.
Look at this.
doing honky tonk? Mobile to Bonneville. Played a Cadillac with a TV in the back.
Wait, let's go by that open door.
Okay.
He has a phone.
He's got a what?
A phone.
Wow.
Look, he has a telephone in the middle of the seats.
Back in the 60s, that's crazy.
Yeah, he had a TV and a phone.
That's like the Phoebe song.
Oh yeah!
Some overalls.
Think of that wall.
Everyone who got the award?
Yeah. No.
Well, the red ones you can hit. Oh, no, wait.
Is it all of them in the middle? A wall of gold darkness. Yeah, you don't know that? Surprise.
until 2012.
How do you know?
It said it on there. Oh.
You like this place, Miriam?
Yeah.
No idea that country music was in LA.
Witness the Dills. As they shape-shifted into rank and file. Witness Dave Allen, Blasters. Witness Los Lobos. Witness me. This is Los Angeles. This is that unity. That kind of thing. Western that whole area. Central Carolina. It's more all than diets.
Have you heard of any of these people?
Never.
And I still don't know any Los Angeles country artists.
I think the reason that this is so interesting to me is because my parents never introduced me to this stuff, being immigrants. So they didn't know about American country music, so I love this.
Suit and guitar is pretty cool. Gotta get the side view of Dolly Parton's boobs. They're big, right? Similar stereo in my room, actually.
For real?
Yeah.
What year?
When they have like their notebooks of song lyrics. But tall, fall, call, mall. He's trying to rhyme words. Tall, fall, call, mall, y'all, all, ball, gall, saw, doll, enthrall, jaw. That's hilarious.
Enthrall. I like that.
I love this car.
Look at that. And gloves.
You like this one?
Yeah.
This is Canadian.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's my favorite outfit.
Tennessee. That's what we've been listening to.
That's crazy.
One of the things I heard you say before is that you picked up part of your song.
Oh, that's her red guitar.
By listening to the way they built part of her guitar.
Wasted on You, Number One, and You Proof. Those are all the songs we were just listening to. I like the last night one. Let me guess, Taylor Swift.
Shirt.
Which one do you like? Which one do you like? She's not. Show me.
Google it.
You Google it.
Send to my email address. What? Owl. No. Cowgirl. Yeah, cowgirl. Okay. Okay. This is amazing. Okay.
Okay, here we go. Pick a song.
That one.
Okay, good. Okay, sing.
I don't know it.
Stop the go, sing.
Hello?
Here, stop leaning into stuff.
Okay. After a short, okay.
Let's see.
I remember when we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough, cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month.
I said you need a space.
What?
Came around then you again and say, baby, miss you, and I swear I'm gonna change, trust me. Remember how that lasts for a day? I say, I hate you when we break up, call me, I love you.
We called it off again last night, but
I'm
telling you. This time I'm telling you, we are never, ever, ever getting together. We are. I play my trumpet with a pig in the desert.
Sounds like a hit. See? Put in the loafers.
Yeah, one, two, baby, baby. Yeah, one, two, yeah. Yeah, one, hey, hey, two, yeah.
Hey, hey, man, look.
Yeah, one,
legal
two,
bad.
Yeah.
See?
Uh-huh. Wait, that's exactly yeah, what one, you have at home.
Two, yeah, one, hey.
Light up my life.
Two, yeah. One, two, yeah. Yes, yeah. One. Two, yeah, yeah, one.
He was mentored by a senior executive at RCA.
Yeah, one, two, yeah, hey, yeah, one, two, yeah.
Do you like that song?
Hey, yeah, one, two, yeah, hey, hey, one, hey, two, yeah.
I'm about to do a pub crawl starting at Fleet Street Pub. I don't even know where it's from.
Soft Juicy Mosaic Beard Iris Brewing.
Oh, Beard Iris Brewing. What do you got?
I have a peanut butter whiskey shot and a huckleberry lollipop.
Hell yeah.
Whiskey shot Nashville.
I feel a little bit buzzed.
She literally smelled the drink.
It's such strong whiskey.
Peanut butter whiskey and what else? That being said, keep your
titties. It's rum chata. It's like cinnamon and milk.
Darth Vader's making sure there's no bad juju from Mary coming over here. Former brothel right over here.
Mare, oh, you have a...
She
said, let me just...
She's good.
Let me just... No, I know she's a vibe.
She's got it. She's got it. She's got it.
She's a vibe.
She's got it. Oh, it's Lee Fields.
And remember,
I love Lee Fields. Hey, Miriam, do you love Lee Fields?
Yes, yes.
Do you love Lee Fields?
Ashley Jenkins.
I was trying to distract you.
I love it. We have
it. Yeah. That's like
ice cream.
No, what flavor?
Oh, grasshopper.
No, what does it taste like?
Oh, mint.
Mint chocolate.
Mint chocolate.
Hands of an angel.
Two, three. Nine,
eight.
All right, Mary, you got it. Yeah, woo! Hang on tight. Put your hand up. One hand. Use the hand for balance. Use it for balance.
Okay, that's harder than it looks.
Hey.
just got to our hotel in Memphis. This is our room. It's very cute. Little details. This place is great. I feel like we're in a hostel. Not much of a view. I really love the decorations here and the artwork on the walls. It's almost like a little cartoon. And then this sliding door is our bathroom. Oh wow, it says world famous Beale Street. B.B. King's, Blues Club. Wow. This place is great. Oh, the shower is so cute. Wow, I love how this is decorated.
Do you like it?
I like it. This area is actually cute. Look at the buildings.
Ladies and gentlemen, the march of the world famous Peabody Ducks.
Rendezvous for
charcoal ribs.
Nice.
Since 1940.
Yeah. All right. What's it smell like? Can you smell it?
It smells like charcoal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chilling more check the station.
You like it?
Yeah.
Keep going. Wow. Yep. Hi. Oh. Where do you want to sit so you can see? Either one. Go ahead. Their beer, it's all Memphis local brews.
It's
gonna be delicious. Full slab for two.
Yeah, let's get that.
Okay. And then they also have dessert. Key lime pie. Pecan pie.
famous Greek salad.
From
her village.
So beans, mustard, coleslaw, ribs. Look at me.
So these look like dry rub, right? They are dry rub.
Try it. Okay. Miriam weighs. All right,
no.
Get on. Get
no.
on. Get on.
It's already set to 130.
No, get on, just get on. Get on. Wow. After eating, after eating those ribs, how much do you weigh?
273.
And those ribs really pack on the pounds. All right, where are we now, Miriam?
We're on Beale Street.
What's it called?
Beale Street.
The other name.
Oh, murder row. I just saw a sign on the barrier that says no firearms.
Where?
On that white barrier.
Yeah, no firearms.
Yeah.
Okay.
It says no.
Come walk in the road. Delta Blues.
Here?
Yeah, I told you, big ass beers. You mean you can just drink on the street?
Oh, yeah. Cool.
Remember what I said, Miriam? What I said?
You said they have big beers
big
and
ass
big
beers.
And big ass punch.
Yeah.
Ooh. Thank you very much. Thank you. Put off a Toto on fire, everyone. We got Jerome on drum, front and down here. Drum and on the visual.
I like it. We're gonna get Miriam a drink. A 100-ounce hurricane. What do you think you can do with that?
I can't drink 100 ounces. I get drunk on 3 ounces. I kind of like it. I feel like we could
plug
in that. The seat's down.
Why do I feel that would be from Arkansas? You like that one?
Yeah, I like it. We could put the seats down, sleep in it, camp in it. I like it.
Hunting. There's a riverboat.
Turn right onto Union Avenue.
Mississippi River. Massive. Take this all the way down to NOLA. Alright, Sun Studios. Let's do it. Where are we at?
We're at Sun Studios, birthplace of rock and roll.
Yeah. so cool. I don't even know what that is. What is it? It's a record. Elvis Presley. Weird. Get away from there. History here. I'm in the bathroom. I had to go to the bathroom because in here is some cool stuff too.
Start here with us. Jerry Lee Lewis shared his magic here with us in this room. How about B.B. King, Howlin' Wolf, Rufus Thomas, so many others. Carl Perkins, Junior Parker, that's what I was thinking of. Just so many greats that have been here in this room, shared their energy, left their essence here, and we get to stand and be a part of it. It's beautiful. It's very special.
You know, it tastes different out of a glass bottle.
I know. Do you like it?
Yeah, something about Mexico.
Yeah, it's great.
Wow.
They use cane sugar.
Nice.
Instead of high fructose corn syrup.
It tastes better.
Way better. So we passed through the mountains, the more Smoky Mountains. Now it's just plains and plains and farmland. Ozarks.
In the Ozarks. Whoa.
So this is behind the DQ and decided to take a look. Spadra Creek Nature Trail. This is beautiful. Look at this. I want to jump off it.
Want to jump?
No, you can get seriously hurt.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
I have to jump off stuff like twice the size of this.
You show me that bridge in Utah. No, don't ruin it. They took a long time to build it.
Charlotte's Web. See if Charlotte's home. You see her?
Is that her?
No, that's a dead bug.
Aww.
Maybe she's down here. Oh wow, she's been busy.
That's what I'm saying.
There she is. That's her.
Oh, nice.